There's no annoying periphery to get in your way, which I find very important when you're riding. There's nothing around the nose that you notice that taking away from what you need to look at, which is the trail, obviously. Obviously, we're going quite fast on these bikes, so, you know, it's important to be able to have a good vision of what's around you. They worked really well.